स्काउट ग्रीटिंग टू वन एंड ऑल डियर फ्रेंड्स, आई एम मुन्ना ठाकुर, एएलटी स्काउट, उत्तर प्रदेश, भारत स्काउट्स एंड गाइड्स, डिस्ट्रिक्ट कुशीनगर। टुडे आई एम अमंग विथ यू थ्रू माय यूट्यूब चैनल टू टीच यू अबाउट स्काउट प्रॉमिस। एवरी मेंबर्स ऑफ द स्काउट मूवमेंट्स मेक द प्रॉमिस वॉलेंटरी एंड दिस सर्विस एज ए मॉरल बाइंडिंग फोर्स। Their service is rendered as a moral binding force. They is to bind the morality among the different communities and develop the citizens to become a good citizen of our nation. When young people freely choose to make a promise, it adds a strong sense of personal responsibility. Friends, you know that when a scout, he comes and he enters into the scout families, he have to undergo certain trainings, and later on he will be invested in an investiture ceremony where he makes the scout promise as follows.
On my honor, I promise that I will do my best
to do my duty to God and my country,
to help other people,
and to obey the scout law.
Well, it was the scout promise. Now friend, there is a small note. The word dharma may be substituted for the word God, if so desired. You know that we have different religions and different beliefs, but even though we are different, we are one. So in place of God, you may use Allah, Ishwar, or whatever so. Friends, you know that scout law, we have said that to obey the scout law. Now you have a desire to know that what is scout law. So I would like to give a hint about it. Scout law have 9 points. Dear friends, in our upcoming videos, we'll be telling you about the 9 points where you can easily learn what is the scout law. Thank you, one and all.